What can I tell you about Tyros? Well, I think the best way is probably to let Tyros speak for itself. The sounds are absolutely outstanding. And, well, have a listen to this. So, some great sounds from Tyros. There are far too many sounds in this instrument for me to show you them all. In fact, there are hundreds, not to mention a great organ section, which we'll come back to later. But you can mix sounds too. You can have as many as three sounds for the right hand and another one for the left hand part of the keyboard. That means that you can create some great complex sounds, maybe like this. That sound used just two voices from Tyros, in the right one and right two sections. There was a grand piano and a synth sound called Fantasia. If you want to alter the balance between the two sounds, you can do that easily too. Here, in the balance window. Another important part of any keyboard is the style. A style is a kind of automatic backing track that works around the chords that you play with your left hand. Yamaha have taken this to the ultimate in sound, with a system called Megavoice. Megavoice is a multi-sampled sound, which means that, ultimately, you have far more realism in the backing style. It's unique to Tyros at the moment, and gives you some incredible sounds. Listen to this. Incredible realism. Now, let's take a look at how that translates into when you play on the keyboard. Okay, I've shown you some sounds now from Tyros, and I've also shown you some of the left-hand styles. You're probably thinking, well, that's okay for somebody who plays. But what about me? How do I know which sounds will match with the style that I've chosen? Well, Tyros can provide you with the solution automatically. Here's a bank of switches called one-touch setting. And what happens here is that every time I select an automatic accompaniment style, Tyros suggests four keyboard sound setups. Brilliant way of doing it, and it means that you get a professional sound very simply. Let's try something here with a Latin American styled bossa nova. You may have noticed through that piece that I wasn't actually pressing the one-touch setting buttons. This is because Tyros has a very useful feature down here, which is called one-touch setting link. And this links the one-touch setting selection to each of the main variations of the style. So each time I select a new variation, Tyros selects the appropriate one-touch setting. So far, Tyros has given us an enormous amount of help by marrying up an appropriate sound to a style, or of course vice versa. What happens, however, if you want to play a specific piece of music? How would you know then which sound and which style to use? Press Music Finder and the screen is filled with song titles. There are an incredible 1,893 of these, and you can scan through them either singly or run down the list quickly in alphabetical order. When you find the song title that you want to play, press enter, and the whole instrument is set up, ready for this. There are so many song titles inside this instrument that it's a good idea to store the ones that you're going to use regularly inside a separate favourites page. Hungarian dancers there, and down here it tells me that this list has 11 records, which of course makes the list smaller and more easily managed. So, now we've got everything working together. We've got the right sound to match the style, and we've got the right style to match the piece of music that we want to play. Let's take it a stage further now and spice up the music a bit with a feature called multipads. This, in my opinion, is probably the best invention Yamaha have ever introduced onto a keyboard. It's been around for some time, but that doesn't lessen the effect. Basically, what happens here is that every time you choose a style, the Tyros provides you with a musical embellishment, automatically, from the multipads. Let me show you what I mean. Choose a ballad style, press the multipad button, and you hear a piano. Choose a different style, press the button, and you hear a harp. A different style gives you a selection of drum sounds. And this is the same for every different style on the instrument. And there are hundreds of styles. Let's put this into practice now, and this time listen as the multipad automatically synchronizes with the background style, like this. The multipads also have a chord match feature, which means that they automatically lock into the pitch of the chord that you play, like this. Taras is such an exciting instrument to play, and the more that you play it, the more you'll discover features that will help improve, embellish, make your performance sound interesting. For example, listen to this, using a pitch wheel to bend the notes of the saxophone. Another way to keep your performance interesting is to change key. You can do it automatically with the transposer. And for the really high notes, you can shift the pitch of the entire top part of the keyboard up an octave using the octave button. Now, let's put all of that into performance with some multipad, with some style, and with the features that I've just shown you. So far, Taras has done everything for us. It's given you the sound, it's given you the style, it's even given you the song suggestion. But what about the time when you start to become more creative yourself and explore the keyboard, and you make your own sounds and you want to keep them for instant recall, as we do with the one-touch settings? Well, there's a special section here which is called Registration Memory. And in here, you keep the sounds that you create. So your choice of sound, your choice of style. And when you press the button, that sound is instantly recalled. And you can have bank after bank after bank of these. I promised you at the start of the programme that we'd come back to some organ sounds. And here's a set that will take you back a few years. This instrument has a full complement of virtual drawbars so that you can create sounds like this. In addition to the sounds that you've created yourself, you can also use professionally made software, such as this disc of organ sounds from Yamaha Club. When you put that into Tyros, the screen gives you a whole range of different types of organ category. Press a button, and these are then fed into the registration memory. Here's one of the Latin selection. With sounds as good as these, it won't be long before you start to think about making your first recording. And Tyros, you'll not be surprised, comes up with the goods. On board, there is a 16-track sequencer, so you can make complex recordings, or, like this, you can record a very simple tune. Okay, let's listen to that playback. Sounds exactly as I recorded it. But the beauty about this and recording as a sequence rather than recording as a recording is that with this, you can actually change the sound after you've made it. So, instead of having the oboe as the solo sound, let's change that now to perhaps flute from the screen. Now the recording sounds completely different. Get the idea? And better than that, you can do that with all of the sounds for the backing or for the melody. In fact, you can completely restructure the whole performance if you want to. When you've finished your recording, you can use it as a backing track to play along to. Or, if you prefer, you can use one of the professional recordings that are already built into Tyros, such as this one. Not only can you hear the music, but you can see it on the screen. And just like the old-fashioned cinemas, you can follow the bouncing ball, which shows you which notes are being played. So that if you want to, you can play along. And also, you can cancel out the sound that's being played by the instrument and substitute it for a sound of your choice for the melody. I've hardly had time to scratch the surface of this wonderful instrument. And of course, I've only concentrated on the front panel. On the back of the instrument, you'll find USB and MIDI ports to connect to your computer. You'll find audio and video lines, which have been very useful, of course, in the making of this film. At the heart of the instrument is a full and professional mixing console. For the adventurous, you can even store and create complete new sounds using Sound Creator. And don't get stuck. You'll find a full onboard demonstration and help feature in English, Spanish, Italian, German, French, and Japanese. As I said at the beginning, this instrument is all about sound quality. So why not call down at your local dealer and check out Tyros for yourself?